Hi everyone and welcome back to Crafting with Gertie, and today we're going to be making this card. And you'll need a piece of cardstock which is 5 7/8 by 8 1/4, it's got it 4 1/8. Two pieces, one for the front, one. You don't need two pieces, what am I talking about? One piece for the front, like so, and a piece for scrap. So we're using Midnight Muse. And Brilliant Blue. Excuse me. So, isn't that a beautiful colour? What am I doing? Yeah, swap that. And now I need one to cut out. So, what I need is one for there, that's it. And we'll use Growing Old is a compulsory, Growing Up is a choice. We'll use that. Put that there. Close that. Around this, Faffin. Oh, it's lasted forever. That. Bit of glow. Glare some. We need needles in, just that one. Oh, sorry, yeah, painted harvest. Sorry. Sorry. In a world of my own. The punch stamp. Leaf punch. Bit of thread, baker's twine, whatever you want to call it. Put this back in. Excuse me. Flour. Some leafage. Rubbish. Right then, I need some blue. The blue. I think we'll use the hearts for this one. How pretty. I love them. They're nice. So there you go, two cards just for you from me. So hope you like, enjoyed, like, share, subscribe, it'd be awesome. Invite your friends over, So thank you for watching and keep crackle lacking.